Gonna go green.
Fuck.
And there he is. I don't know, is it cold or is it hot in my room? I don't know. Okay, well, I'm asleep, so I realize I messed up, and ideally I would keep repeating till I stopped messing up, but I think my brain's not in that place right now where that's going to happen, or even if it does happen, it's just likely, like, you know, if I do it 2 times in a row, 3 times in a row, I'm going to mess up.
Thank you.
do. If I missed a step, I missed a step. the guitar. I love this guitar. It's my friend's guitar. And he said he hasn't made any indication that he wants it back anytime soon. In fact, he has suggested, like, he hasn't actually said, but he suggested that it will be many years before he wants it back. But I kind of love this guy. just felt very disturbed for a moment. Better tomorrow when Melissa comes here. She knows the song, she knows the rhythm. I know it's like the farther apart, the longer I'm away from Melissa, the more I make it my own rhythm and not the rhythm it's supposed to be. And I've never been into The Cure, but I know this is a good song, like, regardless, anything, you know, I don't even know how to describe it. What? Yeah! If you'll, like, throw it up. Technically, I should repeat that a few times, but I don't care right now. The fact that I'm filming this at all instead of lying inert in bed trying desperately to sleep is, you know, you should thank me if you enjoyed this, because this is something I made a post on Facebook. No one can, well, this one guy said it was a good post, but, like, so many. I mean, no, someone offered to come over to my house. I have low self-esteem. Basically, I feel like no one cares, but actually a large number of people care. And I still get the feeling, you know. Anyways, I'm sorry. You know, I don't know. Do I hate hearing people talk about they're depressed? I don't think people really come to me to talk about their depression. But I know a lot of people are pissed off by people who talk about their depression. I don't know. My mind's, like, in the clouds right now. That was actually a happy yeah, but I'm so tired. I was like, yeah. Okay, so anyways. I did not say that. Do not kill anyone, do not kill anyone. It's like the Ween song. Resist all the urges that make you want. It's not. Don't put me in the hospital, I'm not crazy yet. Thank you. Oh, sweet mother of mercy. Who's the mother of mercy? I assume that's like a Christian thing. And I really don't know who that is supposed to be. I'm pretty sure it's not Mother Teresa, because I think the saying is older than that. I know Mother Teresa was very old, and she died a number of years ago, but I don't know how I can say a proverb, which I don't know the origin of. Somehow I know it is older than, like, say, 1900. Somehow I know that, and I don't know how I acquired this knowledge. I hope if you're watching this, you're stoned, because when I got stoned, I was very quiet and introverted and not like this at all. But I feel like I'm using the verbal, you know, verbosity of someone who's high on marijuana, stereotypically in media culture. Yeah. Is Shane short for Seamus? Alright, I unplugged the power. I turned on the computer, but I unplugged the power, so that's going to be a problem later on. Hopefully it won't be. Take a moment. I'm almost out of the cage. I need to poo, actually, and I've had the runs. Anyways, I only had the runs. I only ran to the bathroom twice, but I don't want to break anything. But this is my accordion. It's a beautiful accordion, and I have yet to film a video of me using it, and I have barely even touched it. But if anyone wants to come over and play with my accordion, and I need to poo really badly, so I'm going to pause the video and go to the bathroom. I apologize about that, and you probably did not want to know that. Anyways, while I was in the bathroom, let me see here. I think it's out of tune. My guitar knocked against the bathroom door because I didn't take it off because I needed to poo that badly. I'm definitely turning some of my audience off, I know. My audience of like 3 viewers. Okay, that's good. Fuck. Okay, what is going on with my guitar? Hello? Something is causing it. There must be some vibrations. I really don't know what to believe. Is this thing broken? Like, okay, this is too messed up for me to care. The G is perfect. Okay, well, it's at least identifying the right notes, but it was acting all spooky, like it was possessed. I think that's right. I don't know. I think we were here. We're out of the cage, and we're tired, but we're not tired. Let's do scales. I'm not tired, I'm tired. It's 3:30 a.m., which is actually, this sounds really bad, but that's not that late for me. Late is 1 p.m., 1 p.m. in the afternoon. That's a late night. If you do math or speed or anything, you got me beat, I'm sure, but. Thank you. afraid to play too fast because psychedelic music is kind of like I admit I want to play psychedelic music, but now I feel embarrassed about that anyways. That people were saying that I might want to play metal. Like everyone was saying like, "Oh Ben, you're gonna end up playing metal one day," and I have, you know, old men are racist and homophobic and old white men especially. So I'm like Miss Metalist or something, which actually sounds pretty progressive. Anyways, I'm just gonna stop talking. Yeah, the part about that psychedelic and metal thing before is the part I was trying to make is I don't want to go I don't want to play too quickly because I feel like it's betraying like what I want to play, and it's inching me closer to the world of metal, but I think psychedelic. What if like metal psychedelic metal? Yeah, psychedelic metal. You could have psychedelic metal. Anyways. To today that if I were to listen to right now, which I don't want to do, but it basically, I think it showed me the right way to do this, the right rhythm. natural conclusion. This is grey like an alien. Anyways, what? I feel like there's something I'm missing. Maybe that I'm missing something, okay. The strings are starting to say ow, so I'll go gentle. They're telling me they want to sleep. My strings are telling me they want to sleep. How could I keep playing? Okay. Please. I'm sorry. Please, is it okay? You tell me. No, it's not okay. Okay, the video's over. The guitar says I should stop. Oh.